Little looper to right field.
Get in there.
That ball's going to fall. Here comes Melky. And the game is tied at three. Adam Eaton to third base, and Jose Abreu drives in his 61st run, his first hit of the night, and four straight singles have tied it at three.
And it all started with two outs. That's amazing. You know, you can jam good hitters, and that's a heck of a pitch.